This Holy Week, we take you to a bridge in Rome dedicated to the Passion of Christ. Alan Holdren, our Rome Bureau Chief, is our guide.
For centuries, Ponte Sant'Angelo, the Bridge of Angels, was the only bridge that would take pilgrims to St. Peter's Basilica from downtown Rome. It's a walkway with a spiritual dimension.
On the Ponte Sant'Angelo Bridge, there's these angels that are carrying the symbols of the Passion, the instruments of the Passion of Jesus Christ. And they're designed to help people to reflect on all that Jesus Christ suffered in order to achieve the redemption of the human race.
In 1667, Pope Clement IX commissioned Gian Lorenzo Bernini, the Renaissance architect famous for designing St. Peter's Square, to sculpt 10 angels for the bridge. Each one holds a relic of Christ's passion.
So you see the cross, you see the crown of thorns, the nails that were used to nail Jesus to the cross. And people looking at those images, the sculpted images, were meant to recall the love that Christ had that led him to suffer and die on the cross.
2 years after commissioning the bridge in 1669, Pope Clement IX had second thoughts when he saw how beautiful the statues were. He ordered two angels to be removed and replaced them with copies. The originals are now in another church in Rome. Also on the bridge, the patrons of Rome, who welcome pilgrims passing below.
Under St. Peter, there's an inscription that says, "For the humble, here you will find pardon." And under St. Paul, there's an inscription that says, "For the proud, retribution."
Pilgrims crossing the bridge reach Castel Sant'Angelo, once a mausoleum for the Roman Emperor Hadrian. The walk provides a moment to reflect as they approach St. Peter's Basilica, built on the site of the Apostles' tomb. In Rome, Alan Holdren, EWTN News Nightly.